Loud, okay? On the count of three, say, I declare. One, two, three.
I declare.
Give it up for Miss Clair. Clair, say Clair. Yeah, I fucked that all up. Welcome to Lubbock, baby. They're ready for you. There she comes, honey. Give it up for the one and only.
I'm taking you out.
for Blair St. Clair.
We do declare Blair St. Clair. I got it right this time. Man, she came out here all white and shit, then she got all denim on us. Yeah!
You white bitch.
Yes! How are you liking West Texas? What time did you get here? Just a few hours ago, and you're leaving mine at 4 in the fucking morning. But you know, that's a lot of flight, jet lag and everything, but it's fucking amazing, isn't it? Isn't it amazing to come out here to people like this? Yes, you want to say hi? You want to say hi? Yes.
You know, you may have heard that I was on this little reality television show called Survivor. No, seriously, it should be called Survivor because surviving against other men in dresses is probably the most horrific thing I've ever had to go through. But I'm here, we're queer, we're having a blast tonight. Happy Cinco de Mayo! Yes! Oh my gosh, there's one better place to be celebrating Cinco de Mayo than literally in Lubbock, Texas. You guys are a blast. I'm having a blast. Are you guys having a blast? Amazing. Yes. Well, thank you guys for coming out tonight. And I think we need to put on a little bit more show for you. Don't you think so? Yeah? Yeah, you want a little bit more? A little bit? Okay. Well, if we do that, if we're doing that for you, you know, we're doing that for you, can you guys do me two simple little favors? Two very small things. Yeah, you can do that. You can do that. You can. First order of business. Tip your local entertainers. It is because of the platform that I now am able to work on, but I first started as a local entertainer touring my own city of Indianapolis, and now I have the pleasure, the opportunity, and the experience and exposure to travel all around the world and spread my love and light and happiness and kindness. But please make sure you support everyone in this show this evening. We came out for everyone tonight, not just for one entertainer in particular. So give it a hand. Give yourselves a hand of applause for our local entertainers, all of our entertainers this evening. And one last small order of business. Turn to your neighbor, turn to someone next to you, and tell them, I love you. We need a little love in the world. Tell them, I respect you. And now tell them, the most important thing is I respect your body. There are sexual assault victims all around the world each and every single day. Please make sure that if you have a voice, use your voice. Be heard, be seen, speak, and use your platform each and every day. Give every one of us in this room, each and every single one of you are important, you matter, you are worthy, and you have a voice. Use it. You guys are so empowering. Thank you guys so much for having me tonight. And let me go get glammed up, maybe into something a little bit more comfortable so we can have more of a show. How's that sound? Yeah! I'm into it! Perfect! Well, thank you guys so much. And one last thing.
Angie.
I love you guys. Thank you. Mwah.
Oh, what is this? Yes. Give it up for Miss Blair St. Clair!
Yes, bitch. She's already drunk. I love her, I really do. I was gonna say something about that, because you know, she came out on the show, I think it was last Thursday when she was eliminated. I think that's the only time I've ever cried watching a RuPaul Drag Race show.
I know, right?
Yes, you can just tell when she took that deep breath, that she had just been trying to let that out for so long, and I respect Blair for doing that. So like she said, if anything, use your voice to do that. What is it called, Now or Never? It's called Now or Never. Can we get it on iTunes? iTunes, Spotify. I'm Mexican, Spotify. It's on Pandora, everything. And you're gonna sing it live. We're gonna get it live tonight. So if you can leave this mind of your mind, give it up for Miss Blair St. Clair.
I'm the world of
you that it came in a dream. But if you really fooled me, start getting down the trash. I'm here, I'm getting it back. I'm gonna stir the tide, I'm gonna live my life the way I want, the way I want to. No matter what they say, I'll do it all my way.
Partying till hella late, but I ain't worried, not at all. I just ask him my driver call. Yeah, pick me up at 8 a.m. We ain't stopping right here. We'll take the body to the crib. Let's go.
Whataburger after this?
Please go, I need to eat.
Did you have a good time?
Oh my gosh, the best. Guys, I would
totally recommend. Did you do good? Yeah.
It was so good, thank you. I love Texas so much.
Once again, give it up for Blair St. Clair! Season 10, right? Thank you for being here. How did you like Cameron? Cameron's coming next. You love Cameron?
You guys are going to love Miss Cameron Michaels, the bitch can twirl! If you guys like a dancing queen, she is amazing.
Okay, we don't know about twirling. Cameron has all that body. Woo! Did you ever get to see his dick? That's what we want to know. No? Seriously, she said seriously.
My best friend was Miss Cracker for the show, so we were always together. Always. She and I were just texting backstage before my number. She was like, what's up? How's Lubbock? She's like, I think I want to come there. Do you guys want her here? Yeah! The bitch is sickening, but you're going to love Miss Cameron Michaels next 2 weeks from now, too. Seriously, pump it up for her.
Well, we might have the salty cracker here, right, Nader? We have two seasons in coming. You're our first one here. So welcome to Luxor, welcome to Lubbock. We hope you had a good time. Go give it up for Blair St. Clair! Yes! Trolley, bitch, trolley! Work! Yeah!
Girl, you hit me with that fan!
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you, Blair. Yeah!